can feel it now. The blight.
Yes.
It's gonna hurt.
Just remember, you're already dead. Drink some ale.
What was that?
What was what?
Something moved. There. Light a torch.
So I can see us coming? Just stay close.
It's wrong here. Too many whispers. The song is wrong. Chords cut to silence.
We've gone past the deep roads.
How can you tell? It's pitch black.
I can feel it.
Stay together. It's easy to get lost down here. Show yourselves!
Ren!
Not at all.
No! You deserved better. Ren never wanted this life. He was a cobbler, a good one. He joined the Legion to pay his father's debts. It kept his mother and brother from losing their caste. The poor and desperate here often sacrifice themselves for their family's future.
Ren was a good man. We'll honor his sacrifice.
He always seemed indestructible. The armor on these warriors. There's lyrium woven directly into the metal, and it's bonded to their skin. Impossible to remove, but I know what we'd find underneath. These are dwarves. Ren was killed by our own kind.
All it took was a single strike. Ren never had a chance.
The bolt was glowing. Their weapons could also have been infused with lyrium. I won't leave Ren like this. We must return him to the stone. Thrastonsha Sauroka. I'll see this through, Ren. I promise.
Anything standing between us and the Titan will regret it.
sing softly under the silence. The stone took him back. He's home again.
Somehow that brings me comfort. This is like the Wall of Memories in Orzammar, but ancient, very ancient. The words seem based in Dwarven, but I barely recognize this dialect.
Can you translate any of it?
Only fragments. The language is very different from what we speak today. This word keeps appearing. Sha Brital. I believe it means revered defenders.
What needs to be protected all the way down here?
Isatanal. Isatanal. Cut our tongues. Entomb our bodies. Watch over the Titan until it stirs. So the warriors who attacked us must be the Sha Brital, and they're protecting a Titan.
Are you all right, Voltaire?
I can hear Ren's objections. Let's keep moving. If more of these memories exist, they may have the answers we need.